How you can check a laptop MOSFET if it's good or not? Now you can use the multimeter with the probe on source and drain of the MOSFET. And if you check the multimeter, we have a OL, right? Okay, now the MOSFET is open by voltage. So you can just touch the gate and check the multimeter. We have like 1 ohm. Now in order to switch the MOSFET back, all you have to do is to short the gate with the source. And now we have OL, and that's how you do it.